Hey, one thing I forgot to mention, I just snipped the gas line, as I told you I was going to do. And you can see it right there. But what I forgot to mention is you'll need, I'm just using an old snow brush, you'll need some kind of a brace. And I've got this one launched up or pressed up against the steel frame inside your cockpit. You'll need some kind of a brace to hold that tank up in the air like that. The tank's off the bike. And just to show you here, there's where I had the little vice grip. So I just took them off. I had a little tray down there. But there's only a few bits of gas that dripped out. So as I suspected, this system really only works when it's under pressure. And either that or this is totally plugged up. I guess I'll find that out once I drain the gas. So I'm going to very carefully tip this over on its back, see if I get any leakage, and if that's the case, I won't keep it on its back. But I've got to get this piece off next, and then I'm going to take it outside and drain all the gas out of it. Oh, one thing I should mention is once I made my snip, so I had my electrical connector undone, I snipped it, and you know, that's probably a special hose because that's actually hard plastic on the inside. So I'll go to the Suzuki dealer, I'll update the video as to how much that costs, but it can't be that much. It's not worth the aggravation of trying to get your fingers in there and get that little piece disconnected. This would be so much easier to get off now that I've got the tank free and clear. But what I was going to say is, what was I going to say? Shoot, there you go, it's old age, right? Yes, when you do the snip, had that last bolt, took the last bolt out, like I said, and then it's just a matter of lifting the tank, and this, of course, is your overflow line, and that snakes through the frame, so you're going to feel some drag, but that's what's dragging, is this hose right here. Tank is now on its back. I just have it in a little, this is a, what is this, a little pop holder, 24-pack pop holder. There's no leakage. I've already checked. There's no fuel coming out of the tank. Tank's about half full. So next, it's to take these out, and I'll have to update this little section of video to let you know what size Allen bolt that took. And then once this is out, this whole thing goes outside, and all the gas gets dumped. So I moved this thing outside, actually, because I got to thinking that, you know what, if I take this off, is it possible that there's some kind of an airlock? And if I take this off on the inside, am I going to get gas just pissing through the cap? I don't know how, because there's that air vent too, right? But that should, there's a vent, but it should lead into, yeah, this is the overflow. Who knows? Anyways, just for safety's sake, I brought this outside, and now I'm going to take this off. Well, tank's off, and this is the fuel pump here, I guess. Let's have a good look at that. I thought there'd be a filter attached to that. I see now the gas is pulling out of this thing here. But that's what it looks like. Boy, that'd be an expensive part. I'm sure these bikes must have a fuel filter on them, but anyways, I said I was taking the tank off today. I did. I'll put this back on the tank fairly quickly. It's minus 10 out today, but yeah, the important thing, I guess, when putting this back on is make sure you've got this little rubber all seal. Anyways, it came off with the pump, but make sure that's back in place. I'll put that thing back on and go inside where it's... Well, I think I'll wrap this one up, but someone's been, well, I knew someone had been at this bike because when I bought it, it had the Pops Yashimura pipe on it, power commander under the seat, K&N filter has been installed on the bike. But what I just found out is I've got this one loose. I'll take it into the dealer and get the other one, but this is, I guess, like a tank rest, nice little piece of rubber. goes in there, but this one was missing. That's what happens, I guess, you buy something, people play around with it, eh? They don't necessarily put everything back in the right order, if they put it back at all. But I guess the question is, where is the fuel filter? That's not the end of the world, it's only December. I've got the rest of the winter to play around with this thing. The bike runs really bad. When I bought the bike, I kind of knew that, you know, for me to get this bike working really well, I'm going to have to do something to it. Now the owner actually had kept the original can, so I might actually put that back on. This thing just bellows black smoke. It's crazy. Give you an idea here. Yeah, right there. I can get some of that for you. Yep, look at that. So God only knows what the internals look like, but now, as far as the mechanicals go, it seems to be a good working engine. It's tight. It just blows black smoke. Not all the time, but you know that's not right. But anyways, like I say, I've got the rest of the winter to fool around with it.